Hey everyone, so I am starting a new series called 5 Ingredient Fridays. So every Friday I'll be uploading a recipe that's less than 5 ingredients. Today I'm going to be sharing with you how to make peanut butter cookies, so let's begin! Into my bowl I added in 1 cup of creamy peanut butter, along with 1 egg, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and 3/4 cups of white sugar. Using my spatula, I mixed it all together until it formed a soft cookie dough. Then I took some saran wrap and covered the bowl with it, and I placed it in the fridge for about 45 minutes. This step is mandatory because the dough is quite sticky, and allowing it to refrigerate helps later on when scooping the dough onto the cookie sheet. Once the 45 minutes were up, I removed my cookie dough from the refrigerator and I scooped out about 1/2 tablespoon per cookie, rolled them into a ball, and then placed it onto my silicone baking mat. I took a fork and gently pressed down on each cookie. When I was done, I placed them in the oven at 350 Fahrenheit for 10 minutes. And once they were done baking, I transferred the cookies onto my cooling rack. So I hope you all enjoyed my first video for 5 Ingredient Fridays. If you did, be sure to give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to leave a comment down below telling me what you would like to see next Friday. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll talk to you all on my next upload. Bye guys!